Slab Hut. It's been an hour or two. Run a wee bit of dirt through the sluice. Going my way through. This in the campground, and I'm just gonna probably set my sluice up there and just dig in front of it and dig into it. Everyone says get hammered here, might get hammered here, but every time it rains and floods, new gold gets deposited. I've had some, you know, half a day or something, I'd go up river up to the canyon. Go up further, but I'm only gonna spend a little bit of time here. But that's alright. Alright, we get set up and get the gear out and get stuck into it. Alright guys, I've got the box in. So I'm gonna move this flat rock there and that one there and dig in there. The aim of the game here is what I'm trying to prove is you don't always need to walk. We'll go far, just right at the car park. Here you can still get a wee bit of gold. I'm not going to spend a huge time, so it's just to prove a point that there is still gold. Just go dig down to that clay and you'll find it. Right, I'll get going. Flip that rock and already shut me straight in there. Already can piece right there, so keep at it. down for that for an hour's worth of work. And I'll just rough pan it into there, so I haven't even gone through slow, so that's good. And this is the hole, so there you go. There's still gold around down here around the campsite. And I only spent an hour and I got that, so to me that's pretty good.